If you don't have a sense of destiny, you will have confusion in your life. When you don't have a sense of destiny, watch this, you'll be at the mercy of everybody around you. You will follow their opinions. You will follow their thoughts. That's why, watch this. I'm saying this because some of you have got to get a hold of your children because there are people influencing them the wrong way. But if you can't, watch this, if you haven't learned how to chart your own course, you're going to have a hard time charting the course of your child. Don't compare your children with other children. Because they have a unique destiny. You can't take a child in a family who was born in a certain family that may have a certain status. And watch this. And keep looking at your child who was born in another family with a different status. And compare them. And put undue pressure on them to fulfill a destiny that was never designed for them. Because watch this. Your giftedness is according to your destiny. God has given you a gift. He's given your child a gift. And that gift that he's given your child has been given for them to be accountable to their destiny. So watch this. So you, as a parent, have to be sensitive to what your child's destiny is. But one of the ways God reveals it to you is by their gifts.